Welcome to Lantix New Technology Review. Today I would like to introduce to you Lantix brand new technology development, which we call DSLTE technology. With DSLTE, we are combining a DSL broadband channel with an LTE broadband channel for a single user household as a combined pipe. And here's how it works. With today's demo, we would like to show you that the Lantix GRX388 network processor CPE platform can manage a bundled data rate of 300 megabits combined from the LTE channel and DSL channel. So what we are going to do is we will have as an input to the Lantix CPE a bonded VDSL channel which provides 200 megabit downstream data rates. And we combine this with an LTE downlink channel of 100 megabit. So we have a total input data rate to the Lantix CPE from the WAN side of 300 megabits per second. And we want to see what the user can see from this 300 megabits per second on the user side. And to make it even more difficult for the Lantix CPE platform, we will in parallel do a video streaming from a USB device attached to the Lantix CPE. And here is the DSLTE demo setup. The demo consists of three parts. This part of the demo represents the infrastructure side of DSL and LTE. This part of the demo represents the user side. And in the middle, we have the GRX388 board, which is managing the combined traffic of 300 megabits per second plus the video. Here on the infrastructure side of the demo, we have one server PC, which is connected to the DSL central office equipment. And from the DSL central office equipment, we have two DSL lines going to the GRX388 board as a bonded VDSL. For the LTE link, we have a second server PC connected to an LTE emulator, and the emulator is connected to the LTE module on the CPE side. This is the GRX388 board. We see here the two VDSL lines coming in, bringing 100 megabits per second each as an input to the GRX388. For the LTE, we are using a LTE USB dongle, which is connected directly to the LTE emulator and which also gives 100 megabits per second as an input to the GRX388. To stream the video, we have attached a USB stick to the second USB interface with the video inside, and which is also a source going to the GRX388. And from the Ethernet ports, we are connecting the user side laptop PCs. On this user side PC, the aggregated DSLTE data is coming in, and we see here on this chart that the user can enjoy 291.5 megabits per second. So almost a full 300 megabits per second are seen here on the user side. So the GRX388 is able to manage these high aggregated data rates. And on top of this, the GRX388 is able to stream this 20 megabit per second video. Thank you for your interest in Lantix new DSLTE technology. See you next time. Bye-bye.